What are we going to do today, Will? What are we going to do? Ducky. The job this afternoon is to raise this hemlock tree. Basically, I'll go in there, I'll clear all this crappy brush out, but all these branches are going to be cut. I'll probably raise it like 8-10 feet. Make it a nice focal point in the main road up here. All ready to go. And I got the 8010 with me too. Let's do a leaf cleanup. House is up farther.
Yeah, maybe I should get some gas in this first. Alright, I'm pretty content with that.
I'll clear out all this stuff and see how it looks, but definitely from the road, it's got a lot more curb appeal now. But let's go ahead and start cleaning this up. Well, I got that all cleaned up. I just want to get my saw blade on now, the trimmer, and just trim up some of the lower brush. I don't know if you can really see it or not, but get that out of the way, and then I got my leaf blower, and I'm gonna blow it all out. It should be pretty nifty.
Basically just a blade. Chew up all those little sap and silly stuff you don't want.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it works pretty good. You saw me, I was struggling on this one piece. This blade actually, it doesn't cut like a chainsaw. It's kind of hard to explain. Like it goes by impact. You have to fly into these little stubs to cut them. You don't just slowly come up to them because they'll never cut it. The way that blade design is to do the sweeping motion as if you were trimming with sander trimmer line. And when you do that sweeping motion, it cuts these thick things real nice. So, but let's get the leaf blower and see what I can blow out of here. Well, that's kind of working. There's still a lot of stuff I missed with the trimmer, but I probably didn't see it or whatever because of all the leaves and debris, but I'll probably trim over it one more time and then just pick up a couple more sticks and small stuff by hand. Won't record that because it's starting to get dark, so I'm gonna be leaving soon, but I'll be back here tomorrow to finish the leaf cleanup, so. But yeah, I think it looks pretty good. Definitely much better looking.